With Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand, set to call the action tonight. All right, as this game gets underway, Jeff, anybody that stands out in your mind that they need to focus on against the Timberwolves tonight?
When facing Jeff Teague, what makes him so difficult to guard is his speed. Most guys don't have the extra gear that Teague does. And he knows how to change his speed. He's not playing fast the entire game. He's going from slow to fast to slow, and that keeps you off balance. And that's what you have to attend to when you're guarding Jeff Teague, both in transition and in his pick and roll action.
Throws the lob. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. The Timberwolves coming off a tough loss in their previous game against Houston. Jeff, their perimeter defense at times was non-existent. They gave up way too many threes.
That looked like practice out there. There was no hand in their face. There was no contest. There was no running them off the three-point line and making them put it on the ground and try to drive it into the teeth of the defense. This was just poor defensive effort and mentality. A really disappointing loss.
Caldwell Pope. Here's the screen. Oh, rejected. Ball knocked out of his hands. Oh, he stepped out of bounds. Strong at the rim.
Simple. Catch, jump, dunk.
Wiggins. Oh, nice block. Screen set nicely. Moves around the defender. To the rim, off the fake. Won't drop off the glass.
Really good job clogging the lane right there.
To Gibson. Nice move into the paint. Gibson for two. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. They're gonna have to be quick here. Ball fires for three with one on the clock. Great look. Puts it down.
And the only way to get an easier 2 points is to have your mom keep in score.
To Lopez. Goes to the goal. Won't go on the adjusted attempt.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Gets past the defense. Nice. Down into the lane. Inside. Flips it up and in. Terrific look from Jimmy Butler.
You're not going to see it much better than that from an offensive finishing point of view against quality NBA defense.
Caldwell Pope's looking to get free off the screen. The runner, Teague the rebound. Three and a half gone by in the first. Los Angeles is down by three. To the rim, adjusts the shot and gets it to drop. And Luke Walton calls time. They'll want to talk it over here.
I like the defense in this possession. Even though the offensive team scored the ball, that was good reaction to come to help protect the basket. Give him credit. He made a nice finish at the rim.
personnel changes for both sides right now.
I got ball.
To Dang. At the rim, he rattles it in.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as we finish that shot in the paint.
Gibson's looking for the screen to get himself open. Backing his way down in the post. To the basket. Gibson's bank shot just off the mark.
Hey, that's good offense right there. But if they don't convert those easy shots, their lead will evaporate.
To Dang. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Slams it home for two.
That's a strong move right there. Finishing with the hammer. When you're down, it's a great opportunity. Executing the two-for-one situation to perfection will create a momentum and close the gap going into the next quarter.
And the rebound taken by Lopez.
I got ball.
Excellent screen. It's a loose ball. Dangerous pass, almost a steal. Banks it home. Curls in. It'll count as it goes. So the first quarter comes to an end. The Lakers up by one. More basketball here on Christmas Day on ESPN after the break. Second quarter set to begin. No one comes out strong here to begin the first. What do you expect now, Jeff?
Well, both teams have to look for some sort of consistency. No consistency in their play. Up and down first quarter, both teams close, but not well played.
8 seconds now on the 24. And now he moves around the defender. Ball for two, shoots away. In the paint, puts it in. Oh, what a pretty crossover.
And you know what, Mike? That's just another lead change in a game that's been full of that.
Here's the pick. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Spinning to the basket, spinning to the rim. He lays it home.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
To Gibson. Into the paint. He curls. He tries to step back. Randall the rebound. Wide open for three. Knocks down the jumper.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
Muhammad's using the screen, trying to get free. To Crawford. Shot clock says 12. To the basket, flips it up, gets the two. Lucky roll.
You can't teach this balance, this coordination, and this dexterity around the basket. Good post move, backing him down, and then using his body to create space and finish at the rim.
2 minutes gone by in the second. The Lakers up by four. To Muhammad. To the rim, flips it up, and it rolls in. And L.A. calls timeout here.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Yeah. Folks think it's time for change. You're going to have some substitutions right now. To Ingram. Puts it up. Rebound handled by Anthony Towns. To T. Screen set nicely. Blows past his man. They're going to have to be quick with this shot.
With the runner, Wiggins
not even close to that attempt. A 24-second violation called against the Timberwolves.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
To Ingram. Gets it up for two. Rebound corralled by T. Wiggins is choosing the screen, looking to get free. Butler on the drive, has to adjust, and gets it to go off the glass.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
Wiggins trying to get free off the pick. Gibson. Wiggins is working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Wiggins fires away. Soft touch, gets the roll. And we have a timeout called here in the late stages of the first half. Lakers making a substitution here. And the defense switches. Uses the screen beautifully for the shot. Able to knock it down. He's got 10 points thus far. To Wiggins. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Anthony Towns working down low in the post. Oh, the off-balance shot. Unable to flip it in. Fights through traffic and finishes strong.
I want to see that one again. That's a sweet move in driving dunk.
To T. There's the pick. Gets to the rim. Time now for a pair of free throws. Whistle blows. It's a foul.
Oh, that's a close call that goes against the defender, but a terrific effort trying to slide over and take the charge.
First free throw. Good. Able to convert on both free throws. Like I got ball. pretty little pass. Lopez just won't go for it. Oh, what a finish through the defense from Brook Lopez.
Look at this isolation play. The rocket first step and then the finish as he step climbs up the ladder and flushes that thing home.